I'm Steve. I just got done riding the Rossignol Angus. I give it a 5 out of 5. The board held extremely well on high speed turns. They used the all mountain amp tech in this board, which absorbed all the bumps I could throw at it. Held like gripped on ice like you couldn't believe. Overall, I would say this is for intermediate to advanced level riders that want a board that just grips like crazy and rides really hard.